high into the sun. Here they come, zooming to meet our thunder. Adam, boys, give her the gun. Down we die.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the arrival of the official party. Good afternoon. My name is Cadet A. Lord, and I will be your MC for this afternoon's change of command ceremony. During the change of command ceremony, you are about to witness Major Marlow will transfer command of TN-20023, Cadet Group, and Cadet Major Kaiya and Cadet Major Paris Hastings. Today, the primary purpose of change of command is to allow subordinates to witness the formality of command change from one person to another in marking a chapter in the history of the unit. Before the formal ceremony begins, Major Marlow would like to say a few words.
Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Ms. Horan, Ms. Hastings, you may take a seat. This could be a while. Today is a special day for the two young ladies beside me. And let's not forget all of the cadets of TN-20023. A definite joyous occasion. It is a time for us to look back and celebrate the things that have changed with the outgoing leadership and to be excited for the new leadership and the challenges that lay ahead. Because true leaders always want a challenge. The interesting thing that separates a JROTC change in command from a military change in command is usually the commander is moving into a new base organization from another base and is unknown of the area that they are about to assume command. A new base can, but the cadet filling the position today has been at the unit working hard for almost 3 years to reach the top position of the unit, the reward being one of the unit's best, but also one of the most knowledgeable of this program. To the outgoing commander, Cadet Horan, your attributes and desire to better the program is quite common to me. A soft-spoken, but yet an intense desire for success. Her legacy will be remembered for all the issues that this unit, school, community, and country faced over the last year. No one truly knew that just a short week or so after a tornado that struck the Lebanon community, you would be faced with a national lockdown and never walk the halls of LHS for the 1920 school year. Then to add two new instructors to the equation. Many of your peers left, went virtual, but there was always you, Ms. Horan. So the thing that you must know for your legacy was that you were the rock of TN-20023. For the 2021 school year. And for that, I thank him for always being here when others were. That is a successful commander. To the new incoming wing, someone deeply involved with the unit for almost 3 years, you have some big shoes to fill and even more obstacles ahead of you. But I truly feel that with the support of your new leadership, you will be successful, and I wish you the best of luck. Now let's make it official. portion of our ceremony. Cadet Major Hastings.